Yes, it was a little too high into the outside for Thielen, who was covered by Thompson.
Mm-hmm.